Hello everyone, and welcome to Treats of Japan. Treasure Box? Today's a little bit different since it's almost Christmas. I bought and made a special box gift set of snacks for a family that lives not in Japan. So I thought I'd make a video of what I got. So, let the spoilers begin. And first up is my favorite choco pie. Gotta have this one. It's so nice, rich, moist. It's just really, really delicious. I have to have them try it. I hope they like it too. So that's the first one. Where should I put this? Right there. Next one up is koron. This one, another really good, creamy and biscuity. A little bite size, like vanilla cakes in your mouth. It's really good. So that's another one I'm gonna put in. And here are the gummies that I heard that they like it. So I got the three different kororo flavors that I really liked. The cola, musket, and the original grape. And then we have like the more traditional gummies, the peach and strawberry, 100% juice, I think that's what it says right here. And then one of my most favorites, the tough gummy. This one I haven't reviewed yet, but it's one of my favorites. Like, it hurts your jaw after chewing like a few of these, but it's really nice since it stays in your mouth for a long time. So I got these six gummy packs. Put those over there. And here is one of my all-time favorites, Pai no Mi Chokoreto Pai. I don't know why, but I really like this one a lot because it's very flaky on the outside and the chocolate on the inside is very rich. And there's plenty inside. I just really like this one, so I hope the kids love it too. Speaking of chocolate, another one that I really like, Fran. This one's the double chocolate. I meant to originally get the original chocolate, the original Fran and the double chocolate, but the other one was completely sold out, so I could only get you this one. And then I got Bisco, another one that I reviewed. Since the little angel's growing up already, and this one is supposedly healthy with calcium, vitamin B1, B2, and vitamin D. Here we go. This one, I have not reviewed this one yet, but it is Pocky, the Christmas themed, winter themed Pocky. It's kind of like the original, but it's powdered in chocolate, so I assume it tastes something like the Fran. And then I got something that's a little bit unique. This is like a little kid's chocolate toy. Basically, you just try to crack the chocolate around the dinosaur fossil, and then try not to break the skeleton or the fossil and just leave that intact. And hopefully, during shipping, it's not cracked all inside and it gets to you intact, I hope. And then, yes, Jagabi. Love these things. Lightly salted and butter soy sauce. I like both of them really equally because they're just really nice. And once I start eating these, they pretty much just go away instantly because I can't stop eating them. There's that. And then bake. Cheese, what is this? Oh yeah, cream cheese. It's like little cheesecakes in your mouth, bite size. Really nice. Very Very sweet and strong flavored. So that one's pretty nice. Almost to the end. I got you rummy. I'm not sure if you like raisins, but this is not for the kids because it contains alcohol. Hence, rum raisin and chocolate. Yeah. This one is my mom's favorite, and from her, I also started eating these and kind of got hooked on it, so maybe you'll like it. Hope you do. And the last sweet thing that I got in here is Melty Kiss. Now this one, I will probably do a review on, very likely, because I had these very long time ago and they were extremely delicious. It was like melting chocolate in your mouth, just straight up, literally. It was really good. So got you one of these. Hope you really like this one. This one probably might end up being your favorite. And then these are not from Don Quixote, but I got you ramen cup noodles. Let's see. There we go. This one's the cup noodle big, or big cup noodle. It's kind of like the traditional one, but it's not the same, like, very cheap American cup noodles that you know of. This one actually costs like around $2, and it's really, really tasty. It's pretty interesting how much different it is in America. And this one is from 7-Eleven, a premium gold edition. So it's like, how do I describe this? It's a ramen shop that turned their ramen into instant ramen, pretty much. So you'll get that shop's ideal, I guess, their ramen. So this one's, I also had this one before. It's really good. So that's why I'm putting this one inside also. And all of this, excluding the cup noodles, all the snack from Don Quixote, pretty much came out to be just $25. That's not bad for all of this sweetness. Yeah, that's a lot of snacks. Well, hopefully, wait, no. This will not get to you by December or Christmas. So hopefully you can enjoy this in 2021, next year. And yeah, I really hope it actually gets delivered. So there's that for this week. And yep, that is all. So thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please give me a thumbs up. And if you'd like to see more content like this, please think about subscribing. Bye.